And now, please welcome to the stage, Chairman of Corporate and Investment.
It would be nice if the new engines are democratic engines. I'm happy to tell you that today India is poised to contribute as a new engine of global growth. And two ways. Firstly, I invite you to join us on that journey. It is a journey which offers the exciting possibility of not only building a better balance sheet of your company, but of building a better India, building a better America, and building a better world. Globally, there is much talk of carbon taxes. Like the US, we are cracking down on tax evasion and unfair tax avoidance. We will continue to provide strong protection to intellectual property rights in accordance with our newly announced policy. We will continue to open up our defense sector. I am aware that licensing policy can sometimes slow down the process of investing in India's defense sector.